In this video, I am going to show you how to properly format your SD card without using memory card reader. Okay, in this case, we are going to use your Android phone. On most of the Android phone, on the left hand side, you can see the SIM slot. You just need your earrings like this, or you can use SIM ejector tool and just press and remove the SIM slot like this. Then put your micro SD card into this, just like that. Then insert that on the SIM slot, just like that. Now open file manager. Yeah, now you can see the SD card. Now just open settings and scroll down and open storage. Yeah, here you can see the two options, first one internal storage and second one portable storage. Here we have the SD card, so just tap this and tap just once if it asks. Now click these three dots on the top and tap storage settings. Yeah, now you can see the option format. It just differs on different brands. You just need to go to settings, storage, and then SD card or portable storage. Then you have to click that or three dots, something else like that. Then you will see the format option like this. Just click format and tap format SD card. Now it's formatting. Yeah, your SD card is ready to use. You can move content to SD card. Click done. That's it. This is the simple process you can properly format your SD card without using SD card reader or memory card reader, something else. Actually, this is the best way. You can definitely try this. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.